Guys, Kutsi, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today, guys, I'm here in Philippines. So today we're going to plant banana, lakatan banana, guys. So I have there, I disinfected already. I use MSG. The water was removed by accidentally. I soaked with MSG so the bacteria will die. Now I planted already 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So that is the 7th one. I transfer, guys, because we're going to make a safety wall in our house area aside of the garden wall. So now I will continue planting. I will dig and plant. Dig and plant, dig and plant. So guys, watch me, guys. I hope you inspire what I'm making. Do planting for the food, for our food in the next few years. So I already enjoyed one banana tree from Lakatan. And so because we are most of our employees are doing negligence, they throwing garbages, or like the construction supplies, they throwing over their bananas because they are lazy, and you know it takes time to throw from one floor to another, so they throwing just direct like the skim coat. It damages the leaves, the plants. I noticed that it was burning the skin, the leaves of the banana. So I told them try to avoid to throw to the plants the chemical, the skim coat, especially skim coat. It damages the plant and also the rust, like some metals. With the rust, avoid to throw in our garden. So as soon we find rust like nails, we remove it because it damaged the plants. Take note, guys, damage the plants, skim coat, chemical from the construction supplies building our house. So now I will dig now, guys. I will dig the ground. Watch me, Nini. Oh, one moment, guys. I'm removing the thing, the obstacle. So I will dig. So in this part, we will put this coconut tree. So guys, I dig already enough. I will look for coconut that with leaves already. One moment, guys. So guys, I found two coconut. This was displaced by the flood during typhoon, so now I will transfer and plant here. Tiring. So guys, I make alternate banana, coconut, banana. Banana, coconut, banana. So the water. No, I mean the water will be, I know, the soil will be trapped by the plants, by the roots. Okay guys, so next I will continue more digging. I have to dig here. This time I will dig for the banana. Sorry guys, I made a mistake. I said planting banana and coconut. Thank you. guys, this one I don't sanitize. I will try how it will survive. I will remove the old skin. Look at this, they have many babies. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Total of 7 babies. So hopefully next year it will be more. I will plant now here, right here. So we planted already 8 pieces. So that's all, guys. We planted already 8 pieces. I will continue to plant more. Thank you for watching. Please like and share my videos.